change the course of our history. Not since Anthony dined with Cleopatra in downtown Antioch before they killed themselves, obviously. Has a country witnessed a love story as moving and poignant as Jill and Joe's? No, ladies and gentlemen, Jill Biden is not Joe's caretaker. She isn't his nurse. She's his fully equal romantic partner. Together, they are like besotted teens, yet at the same time, they are the wise and knowing parents of a nation. As a headline from Politico on Valentine's Day put it, quote, historians and relationship experts agree. The first couple's romantic gestures aren't just genuine, they're restorative. So it's official. The Biden's affection is totally real. It's in no way part of a slick PR campaign devised by cynical consultants determined to hide the president's senility by misdirection. Not at all. Their love is as real as climate change. The Politico story begins this way, quote, on a mission to rebuild institutional norms and help heal a hurting nation, Joe and Jill Biden are trying something novel after 4 years of the Trumps. A little tenderness. That's right, America. A little tenderness. The Biden's love is like medicine. It's more powerful than the COVID vaccine, and you only need one injection. The Chinese. The Biden's love will be healing for this country. It'll make us. Yeah, it will be. Whole again. It might even stop looming hyper. That's the kind of love it is. When he's Navy from closing the South China Sea to internet. You've got a love like that. It emits emotional shipping. Genetic tug. People can feel it. Bask in your healing rays. They seek you out like pilgrims to. Is a member of Congress. He's a Democrat. He represents the state of California. He's incredibly smart. Went to Stanford and Georgetown. So when Ted Lieu speaks, you're really seeing the Democratic Party's brain trust on display. With that in mind, we wanted to bring you one of his recent pronouncements. This is a tweet, and it's in response to one of his colleagues, the Congressman Scott Perry. Now, Perry was making an argument we have often made because it's true, and that is that Democrats are using mass immigration to transform the country, to change who votes, so they can control who wins. Ted Lieu was very annoyed that Scott Perry said this, and so he sent the following tweet, and he was clearly enraged as he did. Quote, dear Scott Perry, native-born Americans like you are no more American and no less American than an immigrant like me. Good point. We agree with that. And then he said this, and with every passing year, there will be more people who look like me in the United States. You can't stop it. So take your racist replacement theory and shove it. In other words, you're being replaced and there's nothing you can do about it. So shut up. Thanks to police in action. I'm kind of more worried about the rest of the country, which, thanks to police in action, in case you haven't noticed, is like boarded up. So that's more my concern. But I appreciate you coming on, Ed Gavin. Thank you. Nope, done. Thank you.